Jesse Walmart wants to be cut. We're always going to lift different styles of weights and different styles of movements to mimic our goals. Everyone's going to have a different goal. Everyone, all you guys know, when you go see your trainer, your coach, it's on their goal. You'll specifically write your plan for that goal. So, does anyone have any questions about shoulders?
Yes.
All the way down. She was talking your interior head or front head. So let your knees just turn your mat out to your back and down. And it's even finishing with your mirror belt. This is going to be a high contraction, elbows high. We're going to exhale at the top. And we're going to finish it off nice and smooth with 15 reps. Beautiful. She can do this all day. Now, guys, if you have any questions, think about them now. And we're going to have a little Q&A as soon as she's done. And we're going to answer questions for you. Okay? Yes. I got a question.
Whenever you're doing delts, especially delts, because you have three separate heads, it's very easy for one to take over the other. At what point do you choose intensity over, like, being more specific?
That's a very good question. And that would be a goal-oriented question. Now, you and me are adding exercise right now and cutting. So our workouts are super, super intense. Okay, that's perfect. Perfect. All right, flex those lovely muscles. Everyone give Tatiana a nice hand, please. Thank you. Yes. Intensity is going to come in at the end when we're